What's up, my beautiful friends? I hope you have an amazing morning or night, depending on whenever you're watching this. But anyways, hi.
Hey there.
Hello.
What's up?
Well, here is me sleeping in my bed. It's very interesting. It's like an exotic animal in its natural habitat. I always wake up on the first alarm because I feel like I'm gonna be late for work if I don't get up right when it goes off. Then I go on my phone. I sit in bed for a little bit, like everyone does, I'm pretty sure. I go on Instagram, I look at people's stories, see what's happening in the world so I don't feel left out. And by the way, you should probably follow me on Instagram, it's Daniela Perkins. Yeah, that's right, she's the coolest girl on the internet. What? Who said that? Then I go on Snapchat. That's pretty much it. And then I get up out of bed and I decide I should finally get ready because my call time is 8 o'clock and I still have so much to do. I go over to my computer and I turn on some tunes because I love listening to upbeat music to get me in the mood for a great day. No one told you that was gonna be this way. Now we're going to the gym. Lately, I've been going to the gym in the morning because I feel like it just is a great start to the day. I love it and I get so much energy after working out.
Yeah. Work!
So now I'm out of the shower and I'm doing my hair. And by the way, if you want to see a curly hair routine, let me know. I will give it to you. It's very simple. I just dry my hair. Not fully, but I just dry it a little bit depending on the day. Then we're gonna go pick out my outfit.
Okay, I have like terrible lighting in my closet, but yellow. I'm gonna pick out my outfit for the day. Hey, I'm still trying to organize my closet. It's a mess. I love these rings so much. These are my favorite rings in the whole wide world. We got that done. I had a bra, I don't know where it went. Oh, here it is. I told myself I'd grow up after you, but baby it's impossible to do. Cause when you left I found myself, and around and around and around I go now. I'm running out of room inside my brain. I'm celebrating nothing with champagne. Fill my cup with syrup.
Once that is done, it's time. Wait, what the heck? Now it's time to do my makeup. When I go to set, I usually do a very light makeup. Well, today I did a little bit more.
Let's go! 1 second!
Not a heavy makeup look. I just apply some makeup so I look good for the day because I do move a lot. We do lots of stunts and I don't want to sweat it all off. But today I felt a little special because it was like a little table read, so yeah. I do my makeup, now I have my outfit all picked out, and what? I'm magical? Okay, that's awesome.
My nose highlight's gonna be gone because I'm gonna be blowing my nose so much. Ooh, guys, I don't know if you ever heard of her, but Astrid S. The hair guy in Canada when I was filming Blur, his name is Russell. He showed me her, and I cried during one of the songs because I was going through a very emotional day, and I was getting my hair done, singing singing a very sad song, I started crying. I'm gonna be completely honest with you.
Right on set.
Yes. And Jace was like, are you okay? And I was like, I'm fine.
This song?
No. It's a different song. It's a sad song. And I was like, what the heck? Song's good too. It's called Uno. What?
I gave you the majority songs.
Yes, this is by Red Society Band or something like that. I gave you the song.
It's Rex Orange County.
Well, exactly. Look, she no, I'm not gonna give you.
Devin found this song.
This.
I said you found it.
How do I know you should?
Okay, we're almost to work, guys. And I still have two different shoes on. My badge. It's so disgusting. Ah. People trying to tell me how I deal with myself. Tell me and don't text me, cause that kind of shit upsets me. Just kind of perform. I'm just making songs, sure where I belong. I'm hard to run, I'm hard to run.
Don't trust anyone, not even me.
Jimmy, is that right?